Okay, in this video, we will see about vectors and scalar quantities. Vector quantities are those physical quantities that expressed both by magnitude and direction. Examples of vector quantities are displacement, acceleration, velocity, force, and so on. Displacement. When you talk, the distance between your home and the school, if it is 5 kilometers, 5 kilometers determines the size of the vector, or magnitude of the vector. 5 kilometers, 5 kilometers do north or do east. Magnitude plus direction, this is vector, Because of this, displacement is a vector quantity. Scalar quantities are those physical quantities that expressed only by magnitude. For example, distance, mass, time, electric current. They are said to be scalar quantities. Those quantities that expressed only by magnitude or size. For example, the speed of the car is 10 meters per second. This is a scalar quantity. Only the magnitude of the speed of the car is expressed. But in what direction the car is moving by 10 meters per second? That is not expressed. It is not full information is given here. The speed of the car is given, but the direction in which the car is moving is not given. Therefore, the speed is a scalar quantity. Types of vector quantity. The types of vector quantities, let's say the first one is unit vector. Unit vector is a vector whose magnitude is 1. If the magnitude of one vector is 1, it is said to be unit vector. For example, let's say vector A is A in the I direction plus B in J direction plus C in the Z direction, in K direction. So I is a unit vector along the x-axis, J unit vector along y direction, K unit vector along z direction. So vector A is equal to A in the I plus B in J direction plus C in K. So if this vector is a unit vector, the magnitude of this vector is equal to 1. If it is unit, this magnitude will be 1. Therefore, a unit vector is a vector whose magnitude is 1. So to determine the unit vector along this direction, unit vector along vector A is equal to vector A over magnitude of vector A. Unit vector along this direction is equal to vector A by itself divided by its magnitude is equal to unit vector. The other type of vector is null vector or zero vector. So this type of vector is a vector whose magnitude is zero. If it is magnitude is zero, it is said to be null vector or zero vector. So this vector is simply this expressed in dot. It has tail and head at the same point. So null vector is a vector whose magnitude is zero. The third type of vector is position vector. vector. This is expressing the type of vector that express the position of an object relative to another object. That is position vector. The fourth one, collinear vector. Collinear vector. This is also another type of vector. If two or more vectors lies along the same line, that is said to be collinear vector. For example, vector A and vector B. They lies along the same line. Or vector A and vector B. They are anti-parallel. Here they lies along the same line. So if they lies along the same line, that is said to be collinear vector. We can also express collinear vector in another concept. If the cross product of two vectors is zero, those vectors are said to be collinear vector. For example, if A cross B is equal to zero, A and B are collinear, or they lie along the same line. The fifth one, coplinear vector. Coplinear vector. Coplinear vector are those vectors that act along the same plane. For example, vector A and vector B act along the same plane, xy plane or any other plane. If they act along the same plane, those vectors are said to be coplinear vectors. So, these two vectors, if they are perpendicular, the dot product of two vectors, if it is equal to zero, those vectors are said to be collinear vectors. Consider vector A and vector B are perpendicular. Since they are perpendicular, their dot product is equal to zero. So if the dot product of two vectors is equal to zero, those vectors are said to be collinear vectors. Whereas, if the cross product of two vectors is equal to zero, those vectors are coplinear vectors. Generally, vectors and the scalar quantities are expressed in this video. Vector quantities are those physical quantities that express both by magnitude and direction, whereas scalar quantities are those physical quantities that express only by magnitude. Types of vectors. Types of vectors: unit vectors, zero vectors, collinear vectors, coplinear vectors, position vectors. They are types of vectors. At the last, two vectors are equal. If two vectors are equal, if they have the same magnitude, if they have the same direction, and if they are the same type, What does it mean? Force is equal to 20 meters. Velocity is equal to 10 meters per second due east. This is 10 Newton. Force is equal to 10 Newton east. This is, let's say this is 10. This is also 10. 10 Newton. Force 10 Newton east. Velocity 10 meters per second east. These two vectors, force is vector, velocity is also vector. They have the same magnitude. Their direction are the same, but they are not the same type. This is force, this is velocity. Because of this, they are not equal. Therefore, two vectors are equal if they have the same magnitude, the same direction, and they must be the same type.